Okay, we check this capacitor. 1, 2, 3, 4. And also this one. It's okay. This one is okay. This one. It's okay. 1 microfarad. Mm-hmm. Ok, c'est... This one is faulty. Must be 10 microfarad. This is the fault. Okay. Okay, must change this one, this capacitor. Okay. 10 microfarad. New one. Okay. We check also this one. This one is 22 microfarads. Okay. Okay. Also, this one is faulty. And here is 9 or 10. Okay, must change it. Changing it with new one. Okay. Okay, so the last one, this one. Always we check all capacitor in primary. This is the primary. Okay, last one is this one. Thank you. 100 microfarads. Okay. Okay, let's check this capacitor. Okay. It's a good one. Okay, it's a good one. Okay, this one is okay. Let's check it. Okay, it's okay. 100. It's okay. Negative position. Okay. Okay, we'll check the negative. Okay, all it's okay. This is the faulty capacitor. We find two capacitors in primary power supply. Okay, we check standby power supply. Okay. It's okay. TV is okay now. Backlight is on. Okay. Okay, the TV is okay. It's good. Okay. Thanks for watching. Please like and share. Goodbye.